going on, guys? Joe with OMGRC.com, and we got Sean out here with his Axial Deadbolt, and I have, this is a 1/24th scale, I guess. It's not a big difference between the 28th scale of the Kyosho Mini Z Jeep Rubicon. All right, we're gonna get these things out running in the mud a little bit. Have some fun. Oh, Rubicon's in the way. Now for the Axial. Oh no! Dang it! Find another way, pizza boy.
Oh,